everyday bag. Fabulous to use, lots of padding. I love the inside pockets, got a little place for the glasses case. So I'm always changing glasses, so there's a pocket there. The sleeve for the computer, I don't actually use, but I use an extra padding for the gimbal. I've also been out shooting this week twice with the gimbal. So we had a skate market with amazing Pat Brazil, and here's a very big shout out to Pat Brazil. If you don't know her, check out our work on Instagram. Pat Brazil, double L, two L's. I'm using the FeiyuTech Gimbal G5, which the link is in the bio down below, which is the unboxing of the video. I've been using the G5 and wow, it's hard to use. Getting into using it, still need lots of practice though. I will do a separate review on that. The FeiyuTech G5 takes 6.5 to 7 hours to charge. I mean, wow! I'm filming this all on the GoPro, handheld, with a little extension pole, in case you're interested. You know you make me feel so alive.